the top of an automobile this afternoon out in the valley. Sounds like a story.
Hold it, Jack. Take off from an automobile on a dirt road. Can he make it?
Well,
be a good picture either way.
Hello everyone, I hope this is working all right. This is super weird. I hope it doesn't become annoying for everyone. Okay, so basically I am going to draw and probably won't be talking much. But I am still able to talk for this a bit, so it won't be totally silent. Hello, my name is small. Okay, before we start the stream, there is something I have to do. I totally space-cased on Warlord's night after changing nights, and I said we were going to sing Commissar happy birthday. So chat! If you could spam the lyrics for happy birthday in the chat, I will sing happy birthday to Commissar.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear darling. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, I'm done now. I hope that sorta makes up for it. Let's try to art now. You want me to sing to Robo too? This feels weird. I haven't drawn in like 2 weeks.
So basically, I am storyboarding the script FBI Chen gave me for her comic im in the middle now, but I don't think there will be spoilers. That guy is a very sad man. Laughing at the TTS is hurting my throat. The guy just has too much time on his hands and doesn't like Phoebe for some reason. This is an office lady. Yes, it is.
Mr. Grimes had tried another approach.
Tommy likes the biblically accurate office ladies. This music kinda bops though.
Psych!
To run.
I feel that for real, for real. No cap on God, got that Riz G. That girl's got that guy at Im about to riz her up and down. This is hurting me on the inside.
I think Gamma prefers this voice, to be honest. I don't know what Daisy Bell is.
Now all over the country this month, thousands of people are going to summer camp, where they awake every morning and go to sleep every night to the strains of the bugle. So the Alamite Brigadiers thought it would be appropriate to play Bugle Call Rag. Okay, boys, let her roll.
Oh, hello, Robo, guys. Should I sing happy birthday to Robo too?
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Robo.
This is such a major distraction. I guess that the one with the nerd with the giant helmet. Can someone test one of the commands for me to see if the bot is working? No, 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 the command's about my head, you perv. good the bot lied to me then. Lol, hi cat. I lost my voice, or else this is the best I got. Unfortunately, I have a cough now, so I probably won't have my voice for the morning stream tomorrow either. Hi, Paige. Thank you, Tony. Have good work. Lol Robo WHY. Thank you very much. If you want, you can suggest a voice and I can see if I can find something close to it. Lol, no, no robo can suggest, since it was such a big donation.
Honestly, this worked! Hey kids, ho ho! Please don't die, Commissar! Ha ha! Nurgle loves you all! Ha ha! Suffer by my hand, mortals! Ha ha! Don't let the donkey die! Ha ha! kill them all, ha ha!
This one is called Wacky.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.
You're in charge now, Lieutenant.
Yeah, yes, I am.
No, yes, sir.
Back up the car and gather radio. Tell the coroner he's got to make another trip out here.
Once laughed at the horseless carriage, the aeroplane, the telephone, the electric light.
You're not sure what this one is going to sound like.
And now some of us laugh at outer space.
No, no, we will stick with this. I know you all love this one.
Hattie, Clay.
You're all disgusting and smell like chowder.
Okay, I need to focus now. Ha ha! AWH, thank you, cat! Ha ha!
To the party.
That's a telegraph message.
Yes. About 125 years ago, Samuel Morse invented the telegraph, a way to send code messages over an electric wire. The code was made by using different clicks for each letter of the alphabet. First message sent over 40 miles of wire was...
Welcome back, Clay! Ho ho! Play, thank you! Oh my god, you can pick a voice now, and I'll try to get as close as possible! My face is red! thank you guys for the support, really. It means a lot. I know it doesn't sound like it right now, but it does. I can buy some oranges now. Anyone can draw, all it really comes down to is the will. If you don't make time to do it, you will never be good at it. All those good artists you see have thousands of hours behind the pencil. Okay, good. Well, Bleach, you're a good boy. Robo, you are talking a lot of shit for a toaster within bad distance, ha ha!
Standing.
But is your toaster cat doo doo proof? Oh, hell. Commissar, show me the picture! Oh, hell! If there are new people in the chat, I am sorry, I don't normally sound like this. I have laryngitis and have lost my voice. Ho ho. Do not listen to them, mortals. I am a fearsome demigod. I demand respect. Ha ha! Damn Robo, you thick with disease! Horse! Is that what guy it is? That ass is made of reinforced concrete, ha ha!
Songs away for another day and to say so long to all you nice people out there.
I'm not sure if that's a robot or a whale, to be honest. ID show you guys here in chat, but it will get me banned off of YouTube. Ho ho. Saying talent beats effort is really undermining the amount of work people put in. To be good at something, it's really a huge bummer to have to keep seeing people say that. I was not born with my ability to draw. I've been drawing non-stop for a really long time. I've put in a lot of work into where I am with art, and so have other artists. This is such a serious conversation to have like this, haha. I actually managed to finish this page. Holy shit! I'm actually probably going to cut the stream short here. I'm still sick, so while I am having fun, I don't want to push it. I think part of the reason why I keep getting restsick is the second I start feeling a little better. I got 100% again. And I never really fully recover, haha.
charge now, Lieutenant.
Yeah, yes, I am.
Kelvin?
Yes, sir?
Back up the car and gather radio. Tell the coroner he's got to make another trip out here.
I will probably have this again tomorrow morning, or maybe I will be okay. I'm not sure. But I will be streaming the next page tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So please tune in if you can!
Many scientists believe that another world is watching us this moment. We once laughed at the horseless carriage, the aeroplane, the telephone, the electric light, vitamins, radio, and even television.
But for now, I will say goodnight. Take my Nini syrup and go to sleep, ha ha. Ha ha, Nini syrup! Okay guys, thank you for coming, have a great night, ha ha! Nee, nee!